I'm halfway back to locker two when Collado's line goes limp. It takes 5 seconds to get turned around. I get a glimpse, and he's gone. I'm deaf and blind, no bearings. The ocean's one big black beast, and it's just swallowed me whole. That's it, I think. This is the end.